it's Sarah from Altcoin. Best ladies, subscribe to our channel if you haven't yet, and let's get on to our video today. Oh, and follow me on Twitter at CryptoSarah. So today we're going to talk about one of my favorite projects. If you've been following me for a while, you know that I'm a bit obsessed with VeChain, and I'm going to explain to you why I'm so excited for this project. So VeChain is like becoming one of the most lucrative cryptocurrencies, I would say, and it basically managed to find a permanent place in the crypto community for the quality of the service, including financial services, smart contracts, and supply management, and many other things. Traders who are updated with the latest development on the blockchain are likely to be aware of VeChain's rebranding to VeChain Thor. Basically, the digital platform which announced the testing of VeChain Thor on Twitter has released its updated white paper and development plan. With main chain launch scheduled for the end of June, the blockchain is all set to start a new chapter. And that's all we're going to talk about today. So guys, let me know, do you hodl actually any VeChain? And if you don't, then why? This is not professional financial advice. I want to know your opinion. So for those of you who don't know, VeChain's been operational since 2015. VeChain, which has evolved to become a pretty much leading digital platform for financial services, supply chain management, and smart contracts. It's currently an ERC20 token powered by the Ethereum network. It has a stable follower base in the crypto community. The blockchain project, which is rapidly grown to become one of the promising investment options, is pretty much totaling up more and more exciting updates every day to make a fresh comeback to the market. So apart from VeChain's rebranding to VeChain Thor, this altcoin has announced some important updates, including the launch of the white paper and the much-hyped mainnet launch. Regarding their white paper release, VeChain Foundation basically reported that they're unveiling their development plan as well as a white paper with the updated governance structure, their economic model, and new user cases as well. This piece will basically gradually be updated throughout its existence to reflect the goals and growth of the VeChain Thor blockchain. So I haven't had a chance to read on all of the updates and what they currently have put in there, as I'm extremely busy. But guys, if you have read it and you spotted something extremely interesting that you could only know from the white paper, please let me know in the comments. Or if not, once I've got a minute, I'll make a video about it. But from what I've governed so far, it is that the VeChain Thor blockchain can be related to as the next generation of public blockchain, which focuses on an improved governance, economic models, as well as advanced regulation and compliance abilities, basically. As a promising nonprofit digital platform, the blockchain strives to develop a trust-free and distributed ecosystem, providing users with high-end financial services, which includes seamless information flow and lightning-fast value transfers. So rebranding of the VeChain marks also an important step for the cryptocurrency, where it will enter with a new phase into the industry. So the announcement, which has been made on Twitter, has attracted positive responses from the investors. The development team has already initiated making plans to ensure the rebranding proceedings are efficiently executed. As per latest updates, the upgraded blockchain has been tested in-house and is prepared for public testing. Speaking of the public testing, the VeChain actually said that during this test, they will officially make their code base public. They will be also looking to bring on 100 community testers for their public alpha to work alongside cybersecurity organizations. Here in this article on Ethereum World News, you can find the following, including the mainnet launch at the end of June. Currently, we're in Alpha 2 phase. And we need to understand that after the announcement of VeChain's rebranding, which has brought like a fresh new interest into the platform, they even was absolutely amazing, their rebranding. The VeChain team is waiting for the most anticipated project of the blockchain, being the mainnet launch. Talks of the VeChain's mainnet launch has been going on for some time now, and finally the VeChain mainnet is ready for public testing. The mainnet is now undergoing public testing and we can officially await it on the June the 30th. But when talking about VeChain, you just can't possibly forget about the enormous amount of partnerships that they have. And according to a few sources, I double checked this fact, VeChain Foundation has officially signed on 2 new partnership projects with Bright Foods to regulate the company's management system of blockchain technology as an internationally reputed company operating in more than 93 subsidiary firms in China and other countries. The company boasts an annual income of 160 billion yen. The tie-up suggests basically that VeChain would integrate its upgraded VeChain Thor blockchain into Bright Food supply chain and management system. And now let's check out what it's doing on the market. Okay, so our market cap is at 368 billion. It's not ideal, but it is what it is. I'm just gonna put it that way. VeChain is currently on position number 16 on CoinMarketCap and is trading at $4.22 and is down 3% over the 24 hours. So guys, let me know, are you anticipating the mainnet launch? I'm absolutely excited. I can't wait for it to happen. The VeChain Thor rebranding even was absolutely insane. I love Sunny Lu. If he ever happens to watch any of my VeChain's videos, I'll be absolutely excited. I've seen loads of you guys taking photos with him and many other crypto celebrities on consensus, and I was just wishing I was there because I just wanted to say to him that he's just an absolute genius. So guys, remember to subscribe to our channel, hit the like button, leave a comment. Do you like VeChain or not? Follow me on Twitter and follow all Altcoin Ladies, and I'll catch you guys later. Bye.